Hi, my name is Chan Chan Mao, and I am a community evangelist at Alexio. In the last video, I demonstrated how you could get Alexio up and running in less than 3 minutes. At the end of that video, I did a quick click-through of the Alexio web interface. In this video, I will dive deeper and explain what information is displayed in each tab. Localhost 19999 is the Alexio master web interface. This homepage gives an overview of the system status. You can browse through the Alexio file system through this Browse tab. I have no files in my Alexio, but if you did, it would look something like this. You can browse all in Alexio files through this In Alexio Data tab. If you were to have files, it would look something like this. Each Java process records information about its process, which can be viewed from the Logs tab. In the Configuration tab, you can see what the value that each Alexio property is configured to and its source. The Workers tab shows all known Alexio workers in the system. The Metrics tab shows different measurements of usage or behavior that is collected from the Alexio master. Since Alexio is a Java process, it uses different threads to run things in parallel. The Stacks tab shows a list of all the active threads in the Java thread dump and the state of each thread. Since Alexio is a virtual file system, every time you point a real file system, like an S3 bucket, to the Alexio file system, you create a mount point. The Mount Table tab shows a table of all your mount points and where they map to. Localhost 30000 is the Alexio Worker web interface, which is similar to the homepage for the Alexio master, but shows information specific to the particular worker. The Block Info tab shows information on the files stored by the worker. If you were to have files, it would look something like this. The Metrics tab shows all worker metrics, including worker gauges that measures the worker capacity and logical operations that shows the number of operations performed. The Configuration and Stacks tabs are similar to the ones in Alexio Master. You can read more about Alexio's web interface via the link in our description or check out our docs page at docs.alexio.io. Be sure to follow our LinkedIn and Twitter to stay up to date with our latest news and events. We also invite you to take a look at our GitHub repository and contribute to the Alexio open source project. If you have any questions, feel free to join our Alexio Slack to get all of your Alexio questions answered by our experts. Thanks for watching!